Here we see the great white Caucasian paddling his way down the Loxahatchee canoe trail. He's totally outside of his environment, and if anything unforeseen were to happen to him, he'd be totally fucked.